At the dawn of the 20th century, Alfred Buchi patented the turbocharger, a revolutionary concept in engine performance. Buchi's vision sparked a journey that would change the course of history. 19 years of development led to the production of the first turbocharger in 1924, a pivotal moment in engineering that would kickstart a revolution. From the roar of engines to the hum of industry, turbocharging became the heartbeat of progress, driving efficiency and performance across industries. This became a reality, not only due to the advances in our manufacturing processes and tools, but also the accumulated engineering knowledge, field experience, and our extensive service network. This yielded smaller and more efficient turbochargers over time. And it never stops. With a reimagined concept for our latest generation of turbochargers, digital performance optimization software, data-enabled service solutions, all specifically designed to be easily adaptable to present and future decarbonization requirements. We stand on the brink of a new horizon. This is our legacy of innovation. It started 100 years ago, and it continues today and tomorrow, as together, we shape the future of the marine and energy industries.